The universe around us is fascinating. Although we have been exploring it for centuries, it still holds many secrets. We still don't know what dark matter is. Where did the first stars form? How the supermassive black holes form? If you want to explore the secrets of the universe, join us and study astrophysics. Wrocław is one of the largest cities in Poland. Full of life, cultural events, numerous universities, a city of meetings, European capital of culture. Coming to us, you will not only learn astrophysics, but also experience all aspects of students' life. We study the structures of compact objects, such as neutron stars. We use astroseismology to understand how the stars evolve. We study solar activity and space weather. We explore the fascinating life of binary stars and multiple systems. We have our own observatory in Białków, where students learn how to observe stars, galaxies, and the Sun. The experience they gain there allow them to apply for telescope time and make observations all around the world. We use data from the largest telescope and sophisticated satellite missions. We offer an extremely friendly and stimulating atmosphere for learning. The small student-to-staff ratio guarantees individual treatment and almost unlimited access to teachers. You will be taught by highly competent international staff. They will involve you in their research projects, so you will gain specialized knowledge and advanced practical skills.
Hello, with us you can study compact stars.
Hello, with us you can study the origin of the universe.
With us you can study gravitational waves.
Hello, with us you can study stellar structure and evolution, as well as astroseismology.
With us you can study solar physics to know more about solar activity and space weather.
With us, you can explore the fascinating life of binary and pulsating stars.
Hello, with me, you can study matter under extreme conditions, like in supernova explosions and in neutron star interiors.
If you want to apply, contact us. We hope to see you soon at the University of Wrocław in the coming academic year.